to my channel. It's your girl Chanel here, and I know I've been away for a while, but you know your girl's been busy getting to that money as per usual. However, for today I have this beautiful wig that was sent to me from Love Me here, and they sent this 24 inches of deliciousness, and I'll be showing you guys how I install it to get it to look like this. So if you want to see that, continue watching and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. Thank you. Hey guys, so this is the packaging. They sent a beautiful box, sturdy as ever, and a card, you know, also with information on how to return and refund just in case the wig isn't to your liking, a wig cap and a goodie bag. And you all know I love me a good goodie bag. They sent a headband just in case I want to like catch it up in one, hairpins, edge brush, an earring, which I probably won't wear because my ears isn't pierced, and the lovely wig itself. It was super fluffy. All the details of this wig will be listed below in the description box, and I'll also link the link directly for this wig also in the description box so you guys can have. Let's jump right into the installation. Now guys, listen, for all my wigs, and I want you to know this, I don't put on a lot of products to keep. I don't really do a lot of glue, you know. I keep it simple. I wear my wigs out, come back home, I take it off. That's how I do my thing. I don't sleep in wigs. It's uncomfortable for me to sleep in, and that's just my opinion. I don't like to, you know, keep my wigs on. I like my head to breathe to breathe during the night when I'm sleeping, okay? And in this video, I'm gonna show you how I personally install this wig in particular. And also, sometimes I also install some of my personal wigs this way, because like I said, I don't do the long wearing of the wigs. I just can't keep them on that long. I just can't. So I did use Got To Be glue and Got To Be free spray just to hold it down, because it is a 5x5 closure wig. It doesn't require that much glue to hold it down. You know, the wig was already pre-plucked. You know, it didn't take much for it to look really good. So and as for the styling, I just went ahead and dropped in, you know, a couple curls, like loose curls, you know, nothing too major, just some cute simple curls. It, you know, it could use, this wig could wear as a bang, but I, you know, I'm always wearing bangs, and you guys know this. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that I love to wear wigs with bangs. But for this video in particular, I wanted to try something different. You know, I did the bangs, but this time it was a center part bang. So, you know, something different, something cute, and something very simple to wear, and, you know, fast to get ready with. So yeah, just a couple curls and that's it. Super easy. Perfect.
And that's it, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, you guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like button, and leave a comment or two. And until next time, bye.